So this is the toy. Outriders bridle chain, and it drops from war leader Tom. And the best way to kill him and get the toy is actually to lure him to your outpost here in Nagrand. For example, for Alliance, war leader Tom will just walk around here, and you should wait here. And when you see him, just be sure to nuke him and just lure him to Teleri station. Once you do that, the guards will attack him.
How are you?
And he will die for sure, but the problem here is that you will die as well. But it doesn't matter, even if you die, you'll be able to loot him when he's dead. I tried to solo him on my hunter just the normal way, and it doesn't really work. He does just too much damage, even if I managed to separate him from the work spec. It's just impossible, even with nuclear, the G-Works item. It's not possible. I saw on Wowhead that some players said that they can solo the mob, but they play as tanks. So yeah, this is the easiest way. Just camp here. He comes every 15 minutes, and just lure him to the outpost. For Horde is the same thing. You can also lure him to the Horde outpost in Nagrand, and it will be pretty easy. About the toy, it's just looks like an Iron Horde. It has 1 hour duration, and the cooldown is actually 2 hours. And yeah, it's no different than the other one. There is one more which makes you look like an orc, but I have no idea now how it's called. Anyway, if you guys have any questions or tips about how to kill the mob more easier, just leave them in the comments, and see you on the next video.